definite pass. Let's go, now! We can't lose Menendez! Ah, damn it! Where the fuck did he go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him! He's entering the train, your south side!
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
These guys are in our way. Come on, train yards this way, let's go.
Very different from the other models. Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. A series of security barriers are directly linked to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, the CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again. They should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
Good! He's really starting to piss me off! Salazar, where are you?
30 seconds out.
Enemy shock tees. Request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the shock tees.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
You better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
Clear a path for a section. Shock tees are blocking the way. Take out that barricade! Go, go, go! Faster, man! We gotta make that evac point!
We're clearing a path for you. Look out for the smoke.
There's our evac site.
Woo! Finally. Oh, shit. Now what?
Badon! Badon!
Okay, whoa. Hey.
Take it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to kill.
How about that? Chairman Zhao just sent me his resume. Cocksuckers looking for a new gig. You bet your ass we got these dickwads on the run. All right. Settle down.
We got trouble in Afghanistan. The Russian foreign minister's in Kabul negotiating a peace treaty with the Afghan president. Problem is, Central Intelligence intercepted an assassination order directed by Raul Menendez himself. In light of the assassination threat, the summit location has changed to Maidan Shar, 50 miles west of Kabul. We'll provide overwatch for the government's convoy. At the first sign of trouble, use of terminal force is authorized.
Authorized and fucking mandated.
Use your quads for aerial surveillance. You'll need those birds because those bastards will dig in those mountains. Kraken will track your every move and is ready with ordnance from above if needed. ASDs will flank you on the dirt. We're playing it real safe, so no boots on the ground this time. Just drones and the eye in the sky.
Closest heat signature is located in vicinity of Echo Sierra 719-854. Quads are deployed. Quad insertion confirmed at DZ. Quad drone down. Multiple hostiles observed in AO.
Convoy is taking effective small arms and RPG fire.
Recon team sensors are tracking multiple hotspots on the surrounding hilltops. Use supporting elements to eliminate IEDs and clear safe path for convoy. All assets engage as needed. Free fire zone approved in support of convoy. Vehicles are under attack. Declaring troops in contact. Time now. Be advised, intel shows enemy has placed IEDs along primary route. Enemy RPG threat neutralized. We got enemy tanks bearing down on the convoy. ASDs are our most effective defense.
Vehicle Alpha is receiving enemy fire. We need supporting elements. Alpha can't take much more damage. We need those tanks cleared.
The convoy is under threat from enemy tanks. Infantry on horseback approaching the convoy. Neutralize before they have time to place additional IEDs. RPG is toast. Charlie vehicle can't hold out. Enemy forces hitting Bravo vehicle hard. Convoy under attack. Charlie vehicle in danger. Vehicle Alpha is taking too much damage. Move to support. Vehicle Bravo can't take much more.
This is Alpha Truck. We are taking damage.
Vehicle Alpha is taking fire from the enemy.
Alpha vehicle, we are close to shutdown.
Enemy riders targeted for attack. Enemy RPG threat neutralized.
Bravo may go down if they hit us again. Vehicle Bravo is under fire. Alpha vehicle needs support. Keep them off us. Enemy tank right side. Lead vehicle.
Alpha vehicle is down hard. We're now one vehicle down. We need to protect the rest of the convoy. RPG position spotted. Direct drone assets to engage.
Bravo receiving effective enemy fire. We have enemy tanks rolling up. We need support fire. Enemy tank right side. Lead vehicle. Vehicle Bravo needs support. Enemy is targeting us. Enemy armor, right side of convoy.
Confirmed kill on RPG position. Coordinates confirmed. Hand fire inbound. We lost Bravo vehicle. We've lost two vehicles. Protect what's left of the convoy at all costs. We lost our quad drone unit. Additional quad support now online. RPG is toast. Enemy RPG threat neutralized. Munitions platform ready for tasking. Fire when ready. IED spotted on the convoy route. Use any available asset to eliminate threat.
Take out the IEDs ahead of us. Clear the path of IEDs. Enemy planting more IEDs up ahead. We need them cleared.
Entering the AO. Use quads to neutralize threat from the air. Camp directing fire to enemy threat.
We risk losing Charlie vehicle.
Good kill, good kill. Hilo knocked out. RPG is down.
Convoy vehicle Delta taking heavy fire. Vehicle Charlie taking heavy contact. This is Delta. We need immediate support. Charlie is hit. Request support units to engage enemy.
Directing assault on enemy cavalry. Camp support available. This is a maximum impact explosive. Use only on priority targets. RPG is toast. Enemy RPG threat neutralized. RPG is down.
Charlie sustaining too much damage. Charlie under fire. We need immediate support.
Enemy RPG threat neutralized. Enemy riders targeted for attack.
Delta is at risk. We need those hostiles taken out. Delta receiving enemy fire. Enemy helos bearing down on the convoy.
RPG is down.
Vehicles request eliminate RPG threat from hilltops. Enemy forces hitting Charlie vehicle.
Confirmed kill on RPG position.
Take out the IEDs ahead of us.
High altitude munition platform targeting enemy.
We need those helos neutralized.
Enemy helo is down.
Convoy taking effective RPG fire from the mountain. Knock out those IEDs before we're hit.
RPG is toast. RPG is down.
Vehicle Charlie taking heavy contact. We need those RPGs taken out.
RPG is toast. Enemy RPG threat neutralized. Confirmed kill on RPG position. Munitions platform online, standing by for targets. Mission success. Convoy has arrived at pickup site. All assets provide perimeter security for VTOL departure.
That was one for the books, Mason.
decirte que toda la inteligencia relacionada al drone esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
China would pay billions to get their hands on this drone.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
Good karma.
The cyber weapon.
Wait, there. Right there. You see that? Cross-reference image with active U.S. corporate logos.
No matches.
Cross-reference worldwide.
Wait a minute. It's Colossus. Karma weapons on a floating city.
That's how they got so close to the mainland. Salazar, prep a covert response team ready to go in 60 minutes. Inform Admiral Briggs. We're getting really close to Menendez. To get the upper hand, I've got to get some answers from the horse's mouth. I'm going to see Woods at the vault. First things first. Karma.
Icarus 9, you are clear for landing on Deck 7. Maintain current heading, all looks good.
Copy that. Icarus 9, beginning descent.
Comms are open, Fareed. We're all listening.
Okay. ID bands, identify.